On this vote, the yeas are 266 and the nays are 150.